into a split leg position with a vertical shin angle on your front leg and your back knee a half inch to an inch off the ground. Lift across your body without changing the position of your torso. To make this exercise more difficult, put your feet in line with each other.